Jenkintown, Pennsylvania, Wafi, police are investigating after two people were found Jenkintown dead inside deaths, a home in Montgomery County.
Two found dead
County.
In Beverly Road home,
source says deaths appear suspicious. The discovery was made in the 1100 block of Beverly Road in Jenkintown. Police had been called there for a welfare check on an older couple. There was no immediate word as to how the two people died. For more details, visit infogurus.com or click the link below the description. You can also comment to tell us your views.